myself and visited me our town. And I went to the dock to throw myself off in an effort to make it clear to her what's like when you're shed when I'm standing in the lurch at the church with people saying, my God, that's not his turn up. No point in us remaining. You may as well go home. As I did on my own, alone again, naturally. To think that only yesterday I was cheerful, bright and gay, looking forward to the role I was about to play. And as if to knock me down, reality came around. I need out so much as I needed it. Could be too little. Leaving me to doubt, talk about God and His mercy. Oh, if He really does exist, and why did He desert me in my hour of need? And truly, I have been alone again. Naturally, it seems to me that there are more hearts broken in the world that can be mended.
Alone again, naturally. Alone.